want to be an actor. See Mr. Factor, you make your kisser look good.
Go out and try your luck, you may be Donald Duck. Hooray for Hollywood.
Hooray for Hollywood. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this morning's Walk of Fame ceremony presented by the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce and the Hollywood Historic Trust. We're delighted to honor two of Hollywood's most productive and talented movie producers by placing the 2,372nd and 373rd stars on the Hollywood Walk of Fame for Lauren Shuler Donner and Richard Donner.
Lauren's attitude every day is just of such happiness and just to make everyone feel so comfortable and to put everyone at ease, and it just couldn't help but feel so much joy to be there with her. And I definitely know that her motto must be, it's better to give than to receive, because she has given me so much. But today we are here to give her a little something that will be here forever, the star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame, and she deserves it more than anyone that I could ever know. So.
Today is declared the Donner's Day in Hollywood.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Hollywood. Thank you very, very much for this star. It means so much to me. I was so excited about my star that, honestly, last night my assistant, Jack Dubnicek, and I were going to the ArcLight for a Q&A, and we had a little time, and I said, let's drive by the Egyptian Theater so I can see where the star is. We drove by twice. I love you, all of you. You are the star in me. Thank you.
Well, I'm Dick Donner, and I endorse everything she said.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we proudly welcome to the Hollywood Walk of Fame, Lauren Shuler Donner. Yay! Ladies and gentlemen, we proudly welcome to the Walk of Fame, Richard Donner.
Come on in the background.
And for your run, please.
Come there, Richard! To your right!
Turn this way to your left!
Whether near to me or far, it's no matter, darling, where you are, I think of you. Now,